All right, back in here. We have thunder.
I sit and wait. And eventually the storm blows itself out.
Good. As it's early evening. There's the bridge. Across. Never mind about it getting dark.
The water keeps smashing away, tearing the hill in two.
Oh! Say hello. Hunt. Do you mind me sharing your fire? You're not doing any harm. Who are you? Harumph. You sound like my ma! You'd be surprised. Ask him a question. Have you ever been to the sea? Just through the trees right behind me.
What?
You take care now. One more thing. Nay, be gone with thee. I'm resting. I just rest here. I belong no more talk to ye.
Night falls.
Let's sleep. I'm warm here at least. Got a fire.
All my life, Uncle H has written me letters. And I wrote him letters in return. Dear Uncle H.
Blah 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 blah. Tell me more about the castle behind my house.
Now behind your house, there's the castle at Balaamui, called the Outer Wall. It once was powerful strong, but has fallen to ruin now, and the king's been missing for years.
It's 5 days until Beltane. Oh, I didn't hear him go. So he's gone. Take a step. Wallop goblins with. Dolly beneath the trees. The path is here somewhere. Probably about there. It is dawn. Peak climbed. I've got a lead on somewhere nearby. Oh, it's that thing again. I ain't got a clue. I'm not going to go back the way we came. Dunno. Dunno, don't care. And see you next time.